Minisita Obinga Kania akubanda waliwo obwetaavu okuba ng'ate bakubeera abantu ba bulijjo obulungi bw'akatale kano bakakozesa okuba ng'ate beekulaankulania.
These are your projects. These are not the projects of President Museveni. They are not of the central government. They are our projects at the local level. So let's embrace them. Let's be patriotic. Let's have a change of mind and accept them that they're ours.
Akubanga bannayuganda ebiseera ebisinga tibenda kubanga tebukolesa butale ng'obutali buno. Kyokka ng'ate gavumenti ebutamu empya kamala okubanga te babubazimbira.
Particularly the markets. These markets will provide a unit for central marketing of whatever is produced in the urban areas and in the rural areas. Now, there is no need for anybody to waste an excess production which they cannot consume.
Asobye abantu okuba ng'ate bongera amaanyi mu kulima basobola okuliisa obutale buno era nga kino kyakwongera ku minyingiza mu gavumenti edd'ebitundu.
You just need to have a way of collecting it and bringing it to these central markets. These central markets become areas of collection. And once the collection is big, people should not be surprised to get people from all the way from Kampala and so on coming to collect what is excess.
Minisita Obinga era asobye abantu be buno bafuna ebyapa ku ttaka lyabwe okutangira abagenda okuba ng'ate balinaga.
Find ways of beginning to title your land. You all know the boundaries of your land. Minister of Lands, we have zonal areas. We have zonal offices in this area, and they are there to assist them to make sure that they title the land.
Robert Kakiza, onongo na project manager, awanga teleka no breaker kubitundu chana na bitano buli chikumi. Erangu wa subira ndesi maguma kaguno, karabanga teka waire.
Expect all the three to be commissioned by 8th of December, but we have different completion dates. We expect this particular one of Kavale to be by the end of November. The same with Biso, Buka will come a little later, but in general we shall have by 8th of December, we as contractors, we shall be complete.
So you are within time?
We are within time.
Abakulembeze b'ekitundu kino nga n'abasuubuzi twogeremu ku nabo baasaba gavumenti lwa kino kye bakoleire.
We help my people because we have gone to another level because from previously they should sell their commodities in a bad place, but now they be selling in a good place, mostly in a modern place. So I think by bringing all the foodstuffs in this market, it is a development, a development for our people. And again, here they have some technicals.
My netizens of this area, Kavale, that for the first people to be prioritized to get the stalls here will be the ones who were shifted by the time the market construction process started. And then more so, they should be aware of that the marketing with the time will be tendered.
So many very many things, like you can see in every situation where they whatever our road was the road which was with the hole in the water on it, they have just improved with they have put the maram.
Kakamala gempia da Uganda bwembi busatu n'obukere bikumi bina nga kale ku butale obwo busatu obulambirira obwabisibwa okuzimbibwa wansi wa project emalibwaku nga Alberta Region Sustainable Program mu bitundu bya Buliisa ne Kikube buno nga bonabona wakamala gempia da Uganda bwembi bikumi na bubiri Eric from banka y'ensi yonayona.